said she'd call me yesterday morning. We were going to have some lunch, and then we were going to go shopping.
And you live where?
Across the road. We're good friends. We have been for years. And it's not like her to let me down. So I rang her several times. No answer. And that's not like her either. She always answers the phone. Well, Stephen does.
Who's Stephen?
Her son. So this morning I decided to come over. I let myself in.
You got keys to the house?
No. That door was unlocked. She never leaves the side door unlocked.
Mrs. Deering's body, where is it?
I wrapped it in a blanket. And I picked her up and carried her. It was difficult, but I managed. She wasn't so heavy. She was always so small and slim.
You carried her where?
Across the road. Across the road in the dark. To my home. She's in the garden. Under some leaves. Under the trees. You see, I loved her.
Tomorrow, the Prime Minister makes his big speech in Blackpool. What he stands for is still in doubt. So will the real Mr. Major stand up? This week, after the break.
ITV franchise auction results.
Plus news, views and a whole lot more. The City programme live at 10:40.
Hi, it's me. Yeah, I'm at World of Leather. Look, I've seen just the right one. Yes, easily. It's less than we thought. Black. Did we say black? I never said black.
100 different suites from around £1,200. You just haven't seen leather if you haven't seen World of Leather.
Come to me now. To me. Rest your head for just 5 minutes. Everything is done. Such a cozy room. Such a cozy room. The windows are blue.
Over the last 5 years, One Building Society has helped more than 1 million people find the right mortgage scheme to suit them. In fact, we've given more money to more people for more mortgages than anyone else.
Our house is a very, 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 very fine house with two cats in the yard.
So if you want to get into a new home, you know who to talk to.
Now everything is easy.
Get a little extra help from the Halifax.
No. Oh. Tomorrow night on Crime Monthly, the murder of 12-year-old Wayne Taylor.
His mum reported him missing 2 nights ago, sir.
Now began the search for the proverbial needle in the haystack.
I've got a nickname. Asher.
If that's the man you are looking for, then he was born in December.
That's Crime Monthly tomorrow at 9.
You're watching Thames Television from London. At 10 past 11 tonight in 01, the work of Toulouse-Lautrec at the Hayward Gallery, the music of Billy Bragg and the film Drop Dead Fred. But now on ITV, a case of entrepreneurial stress as we join Arthur Daly and friends in Minder.